Hey guys, Dark Prometheus here, and we are in week 17 where it's all on the line. We are tied at 11-4 records. This is for the NFC North and also the number one seed in the NFC conference. So whoever goes on to win this will have a bye week, and whoever loses will have to play in wild card weekend, as they will be a wild card team. So Cutler getting ready, the Color Rush uniforms out there for the Vikings, and we'll see what we can do here as the Vikings will get the ball first in this game. This is one of the things that Week 17 is now about, is these division games. But here we go as Robbie Gould kicks it off, and it's going to be taken about 5 yards deep by Cordell Patterson. He will take a knee. So the Vikings have been playing with Teddy Bridgewater. Before we started the season, he was not injured. So he's got 19 touchdowns, 9 interceptions, 3,100 yards. They've been relying a lot on AP. So we'll see a lot of him as he gets the first handoff up the middle. Good spin move there and close to a first down to the 34. He will be a yard short. Man in motion is Diggs on the left side. It's going to be an end around here. Diggs trying to make a move but tackled from behind there by Hicks. Looking at this offense. Loadhold, Andre Smith are going to be the big guys on the outside, keeping this pass rush at bay. Out wide, right, and Diggs will be the primary receivers here as AP gets that one. It looks like he was stuffed there by Jones Quarty, and he was. So Cutler will come out first. First possession, 41 touchdowns, 17 interceptions, 4,700 yards. A good year so far protecting the football as well. Not a lot of interceptions. So, play action, trying to set up a receiver screen. It's thrown out there to Marquise Wilson, but it's quickly stuffed. R and actives, Alshon Jeffrey, Christian Jones, Kevin White, and Dan Trevathan. So we'll have our third string middle linebacker out there. Here's a screen to Langford, breaks a tackle, cannot stay in bounds. And that tackle was by Terrence Newman, able to force him out of bounds. So Cutler out of the shotgun, pump fake, looking, clean pocket, throwing to the left side. That's Eddie Royal hauling that down, playing out wide for the injuries there. Our line, pretty healthy throughout the entire year, has done a pretty good job in coverage and pass protection there. Marquise Wilson and Eddie Royal will be the primary receivers with Alshon and Kevin White out. So giving this the length from the left side, nowhere to go there, is swarmed by this Minnesota defense. It's very dangerous. Third down, blitz up the middle. Cutler has Zach Miller open in the middle. Never really was picked up. That's a good turn and catch there. Bellamy in motion, looking. Cutler, time, and over Josh Bellamy's head. And that could have been a big gain there. As we look at this defense, Everson Griffin coming in this line, fifth year in the league, just doing work. A Barr and Greenway out wide. Audie Cole is filling in for the injured Kendricks. Xavier Rhodes, Terrence Newman outside. Harrison Smith out of Notre Dame, a big dynamic piece anchoring this defense. But here's Chad Greenway in the tackle, and Anthony Barr's in there too. Third and five, dropping back. Cutler flushed out of the pocket. He's going to throw it away, and that was pressure there by Robinson. Bridgewater, quick throw with a blitz on the outside, able to get a slam receiver there. That's his first pass attempt and completion. Thrown over the middle this time to right, and it's yanked out of his hands by Jones Quarty. Some good defense. Looking at the Bears defense, Hicks and Goldman. Pretty decent year. Unruh in there, trying to make an impact. We're going to have Jonathan Anderson starting alongside Freeman. Out wide, Porter and Fuller, and then Jones Quarty and Amos. Pretty healthy in the secondary so far this season. And another blitz by the Bears, and that's going to be Jones Quarty making a big open field tackle there. Third and six, dropping back. Bridgewater looking. He's going to throw on the outside there. And Diggs has that one. And coverage there is Fuller. And that's a first down. Bridgewater dropping back. Another one this time to right on the right side in front of Fuller. It's another first down. Dropping back. Bears blitz up the middle. It's thrown out to AP. And that's a big open field tack there by Amos. Amos has been big for us, picking up those tackles. If he doesn't pick that up, that's a one-on-one with a blocker down the sideline. But here, no pressure. Thrown downfield, broken coverage, and Treadwell, the rookie, will come up with it at the 11. It's a 33-yard reception there, and the Bears need to cover that a lot better. give it to AP. Moving away from the hole there, and that's a good tackle by Freeman. Little delayed handoff here to Asiata, and the Bears defense are not fooled by that delay handoff. That's Floyd on the tackle. Bridgewater looking around, stepping up the pocket. He's going to throw it to AP, and he just cannot haul it in and is dropped. So they will get the first points on the board with a field goal. Langford getting this one up the middle, and that's Cole all day with the rest of the defense swarming. Looking back here, Cutler has time, has two men out there. He's going to give it out there to Langford. Had a blocker there, but able to get the first down and out of bounds. Out of the shotgun, giving it to Langford, and that is a big stop there by, it looks like Anthony Barr. Actually, Chad Greenway. That's a throw by Cutler. It's off the mark, down in the dirt, and can't be hauled in by Langford. Dropping back, third and 10, looking, and he's hit as he throws. It's Everson Griffin all day. So giving it back to the Vikings, and there's another good tackle by Adrian Amos on Adrian Peterson there. As out of the backfield, Peterson gets the better one of Amos, going up the middle, one man to beat here. It's Jones Quarte, and he brings him down inside the 10 at the 8, and that's a big play there. Amos just over pursued. Bears blitz out of the backfield this time. It's Asiata getting that one, and Amos on the coverage, not being fooled this time. Second goal from the 3, give it to AP. AP has nowhere to go. That's Jones Quarte on the tackle. Third and goal from the 4. Quick drop back, thrown in the corner, and that's hauled in by Stephon Diggs on Tracy Porter. And that'll be the 20th pass TD for Teddy Bridgewater, and that will make it a 10-0 game. Dropping back, Cutler, and that's behind Langford again. Hizzy through, though. A blitz up the middle, and there's Eddie Royal on that, hauling in that pass on the slant. He has over 750 yards this season. Third and 3, give it to Langford. Langford stuffed there by Linval Joseph, and that will be a punt back to the Vikings. AP getting this one on the left side. Has some room there. Freeman from behind bringing him down, close to a first down. Second down, and that's going to be a blitz by the Bears, and Unruh gets there. Just too many people to block, and that it looks like that was an aborted run play there, but it's still counted as a sack. On third and 7, thrown up the middle, knocked down by Anderson. So the Bears have a chance to get back in this game. Cutler looking, his, he throws it over the middle, and can't be hauled in there by Eddie Royal. Second down. Going to give this one to Langford. Langford just nowhere to go. Whitehair cannot hold that block. Third and 10. Dropping back. Cutler. Pressure again. Throws on the left side. Almost picked off. It wasn't for Marquise Wilson. Knocked out of the hands of the defender. So AP getting this one up the middle. He's going to be stopped by Freeman for a gain of 1. Giving it to AP again on the left side. And there is some good coverage there by Anderson on the run stop. Third and 8. Bridgewater dropping back. Just going to throw it on the right side. And Treadwell has that stumbling down and hauls in the catch for a first down. Giving us to AP on the right side. Has a good hole there and close to a first down. They'll mark him at the 46 of the Vikings. And it'll say he's a yard short. Bridgewater dropping back. Bears blitz. One-on-one coverage down and right. Big spin move there on Tracy Porter. But the rest of the defense is there. And that'll be a first down at the Bears 41. Bridgewater going over the middle, and this time to right again, close to another first down, and that'll be at the 31. Asiata in the backfield, dropping back, looking, and he's going to go for him, and it's overthrown right over his hands. Here's Bridgewater, quick step, drop, and it's a quick throw over the middle for a timeout there, make the 3rd and 2. Bridgewater looking, it's going to be a touch pass on the left side to Diggs. Diggs comes up with it, another timeout call to the 13. Looking to threaten to put more points on the board, and that's going to be a catch by AP, and he's going to have it at the 7. Clock is ticking. 20 seconds left in the first half. The Bears have not scored. Bridgewater dropping back, thrown in the end zone, and it's knocked out of Diggs' hands there by Fuller. And it looks like Bridgewater has one more attempt. He gets it to right. He gets it in across the plane. And that will be a touchdown with 12 seconds off on the clock. It will be reviewed. Looks like a catch. He's down and touched. It may not have came across the goal line. So we'll see what the ruling is. And they will say He didn't get it. Give it to AP, though, and he will finish the job going through that tackle of Jonathan Anderson. And with 7 seconds left, Cutler looking downfield, going over the middle. It's going to be picked off, trying to make something happen there. Just nothing there, and we will go into the half, but not before they actually kneel it down there instead of doing a Hail Mary. So the Bears are down, have not scored. They're down 17-0. They do get the ball to start the half. We need to come in this half and get a quick score, get some momentum going, get some flow of the game. It looks like there's just a lot we couldn't get going. This defense has been pretty stringent, and we only have 54 passing yards and 4 rushing yards. So I'll see you in the second half. Here we are in the second half, starting from the 25. Blitz up the middle, and it's thrown out the right side to Zach Miller. And he's shaken up. Looks like he took a helmet to the elbow. He will be looked at by the trainers. Thrown deep down the right side. It's going to be Marquise Wilson coming down with it, with Xavier Rhodes all over him. And that's a 37-yard reception there. Giving a delayed handout to Langford. One man to beat downfield. It's Harrison. And, well, you're not going to beat Harrison Smith there. Second and 2. Give it to Langford on the right side. There's a couple of blockers in front of him, and he will have the first down there. It's 23. First and 10 out of the shotgun. Cutler blitzes, picked up, throwing the outside of the right side, and that's Moyaki coming up the catch, and it looks like he will gain 6. Give it to Langford. A little bit on the left side. Has a hole. Does not follow his blocker. Could have been gone all the way. Instead, it's a 3rd and 2. Langford up the middle. Will fight for some extra yards. Getting to the 9. That'll be a 1st and goal. As we take a look at this, he's hit right at the marker and just keeps his feet going. Some good effort there by Langford. 1st and goal. Marquise Wilson in motion on the right side. Cutler looking. Pressure. Throws. End zone. It's over the hands of a Viking defender, and it's hauled in by Moyaki. Curses all over him, and that's going to be 6 points for the Bears. We'll take another look at that as the diving catch right over the hands of the defender. Looks like Terrence Newman there. As you can see, big catch there. Only place that a tight end, Moyaki, can come up with it in coverage. Just a good throw by Jay Cutler. We're finally on the board. AP up the middle, though, has different plans here as he has a good gain to the 42 there. Looks like that's a gain of 13. Giving it to AP on the misdirection here and delayed handoff, and we'll pick up 3 there going up the middle. That's a lot of defense going to the ball. High snap. Asiata hitting the backfield, and it's cleaned up by Jones Quarte there. And we will see a 3rd and 10. Bridgewater, pressure, sack, Hicks there all day, and that'll be a 4th down punt back to the Bears. It's his 5th sack on the season. So Cutler trying to get something going after that last touchdown. Throwing it to Lasaki coming out of the backfield to the 30. It's his 1st reception of the day. 2nd and 4, dropping back. Cutler steps up in the pocket, going deep. Has 1 step there on the outside. Bellamy on, it looks like, Terrence Newman, and that will be a 1st down at the 29. All day, no safety help deep, not over the top. The safety was caught looking there. Langford up the middle, has a decent game to the 21. They'll give him 8 there. 2nd down. Cutler dropping back. Quick drop. Blitz is picked up, throwing away from the actual blitz there. As Cutler gets the 1st down with his feet, something he is dangerous for. And that'll be a 1st down from the 14. And some pressure up the middle, throw on the right side. It's going to be caught, and they will say he's got it. That's a gain of 4. Cutler dropping back. Step up in the pocket, away from the pressure. Looking. Going to throw in the end zone, and it's going to be picked off there by Alexander. Just thrown it in coverage, and Alexander had his head turned around towards the quarterback, able to make a move there. As AP gets that one, that's Pernell McPhee on the run stop, and that'll be a loss of 3. As we look at the offenses so far, just not a great day for Chicago. As AP gets this one, and he's going to be tackled in the backfield. Another loss, this time of 2, with a tackle by Jonathan Anderson. Bears blitz, one-on-one coverage, man coverage. Teddy Bridgewater throws on the run. He's going to throw it downfield. Another broken coverage. He missed the tackle. Going down the sideline, going down the numbers on the right side. He's going to be taken down by Kyle Fuller. looks like at the 35 as we go in the fourth quarter. Bridgewater, quick throw over the middle, and it looks like a stumbling receiver there. Treadwell can't come up with it. Second and 10, AP on the right side. It's going to be knocked out of his hands by Pernell McPhee, and it's going to be recovered there. It looks like AP just did not have both hands on the football, and Pernell McPhee punched it out from the back. So it'll be a Bears football cutler moving around in the pocket. Doesn't like what he sees. He's going to run and slide down at the 41. He's two rushed for 15 yards here. Second down. Cutler looking. Clean pocket. Going to throw it to Josh Bellamy going down the seam there, down the numbers. And that'll be a first down. Getting to the Viking 31. We're in a hurry up offense. Play action. Blitz is picked up. Down the right side. Zach Miller coming in after injury in the first half. We'll have that one. Cutler dropping back. Looking. Looking and throwing the outside 1-on-1, and it's thrown over the defender. Defender cannot put his hands on the ball, so make it a first and goal. That's Jordan Howard all day from the 2, and the Bears make it an interesting 3-point game. Bridgewater, though, trying to put this game away, give it to AP up the middle. He'll have a gain of 2. We'll see what AP if he can do here. Bridgewater stepping up in the pocket, looking. He's going to throw on the run, and he had a guy that could have made the catch there, but was thrown too far in front of him. Dropping back, Bridgewater has time. He's going to put it out of the backfield on the flat, and just nowhere to go there. A little suspect throw there, as it looked like Bridgewater had some room to run there. Cutler, pump fake. Cutler fumbles on the ground, and it's going to be recovered there. And that's big. That's Leno on the cover-up. Cutler just not protecting the football there. Off the play action. Going deep. Put into coverage. He had some space, and Marquise Wilson cannot come up with it. Third and 20. Blitz. Actually, it's a four-man pressure. Able to get it. That's Everson Griffin. Will have his first sack on the day. So we'll give it back to the Vikings. They're trying to put this game away. 7 minutes left to play. Bears blitz. It's on the left side and knocked out of the hands of the tenor receiver. By Porter. A little I formation here. Give it to AP, breaking one tackle, and Pernell McPhee comes up from behind to finish the tackle there. Third and 3. AP again has a couple of blocks. Breaks free into the secondary, and he's going to be brought down by the safeties at the 36. Again, this time play action. Looking downfield. Bridgewater flushed out of the pocket. This time it looks like he's going to run. He's going to have the first down then some as he slides at the 23. We are under 5:30 left to play in this game. Play action. And it looks like Bridgewater just panicked there in the pocket. Had pressure off his left side. And that's going to be a sec for Willie Young. Bridgewater dropping back. Looking downfield. Blitz. It gets there, but he's his. He throws. Just throws it out of bounds. Third and 15. AP in motion on the backfield. Bridgewater shifting to his right away from the pressure. Going to throw across his body, and it's going to be knocked out of the hands of the receiver. No chance to really pick up that first down. They'll tack on 3. It is a 6-point game here. Cutler, play action. They need a touchdown. They're going to give this Josh Melamy working across the field, and he will break one tackle and pick up a couple more there as we tick under 4 minutes to play. Dropping back. Cutler. Blitz is picked up. Still pressure off the edge, though. That's Zach Miller. Having that one on the right side. Has a first down to the 27. And we have this offense rolling here. First and 15 after a false start. Cutler away from the pressure. Going to throw it short. Marquise Wilson has some room in front of him. He'll pick up those 5 yards and a couple more. Second and 6. Cutler dropping back. Clean pocket this time. Still going to run away from some late pressure. And that's a big catch by Zach Miller for a first down. After the 2-minute warning, a little play action throw in the end zone, and that's in double coverage, but really a good throw to Marquise Wilson. Cannot come up with it. Man in motion on the backfield, and really that's the Langford, and really that throw by Cutler could have been better. Third and 9. Pressure up the middle. Cutler is sacked. Minute 25 left in the game. They need a touchdown. Play action to Howard. Cutler looking downfield. Wide open the end zone. And just short throw if he would have led Marquise Wilson. Able to put it in a spot where he can make a play. He had some space there. So Bears still have 3 timeouts. We will see all 3 taken here as AP is stopping the right side. That's the first one. 8 to go to seal this game. And that's the AP. And he's going to be stopped just short. And there's a second timeout. Third and two. This puts the bye week. And in AP, it looks like he may have it. And he does. So, it looks like the Bears will come up and will actually, because of some wins, we're actually one win ahead here so far, as that was a mistake there. So we actually come up one win ahead of the Vikings. There were two games back coming into this game. And so we will take the first seed, and the Vikings will take the first, actually take the sixth seed, the first wild card. As if we play like this and allow the Vikings to score 20 points in the second quarter, just imagine what a playoff team is going to do in one quarter of damage. So we need to figure this out. We are missing two middle linebackers here. We're missing Christian Jones, who could have backed up, and we're missing Danny Trevathan. But another thing here, Kevin White, even if we made it to the Super Bowl, he will not be playing. So we'll have to see what we do with him. We will go without Alshon. We're going without our number one receivers or our number twos. We're playing with our 3s, 4s, and 5s. So here we go. The Bears, Cutler, 21-33, 276, one touchdown, two interceptions. Langford, 11 carries, 32 yards, first game back. Bellamy, 4 receptions, 107 yards. Moyaki, 3 receptions, 19 yards, 1 touchdown. Vikings on the other side. Bridgewater, 18 of 28, 253, 1 touchdown. AP, 22 carries, 78 yards, 1 touchdown. Diggs, 3 receptions, 31 yards, 1 touchdown. And Alexander, playing in the nickel and dime packages for the Vikings, 4 tackles, 2 interceptions. So, the Bears will move on and have a bye week into the divisional round. The Vikings will take on the 7-9 Saints in New Orleans. So we'll see if they can come up there, as we will do a wild card finish here, and we'll see who we end up playing in our playoff game. So out of all the playoffs here, the Vikings drop to the Saints 38-20. So the Saints will move on to play Seattle on the other side, the other NFC game. The Cowboys knock off the Giants 34-23, so we will play the Cowboys at home at Soldier Field on the AFC side. The Chargers trounce the Bengals, making sure they do not get past the wild card round for the fifth time in a row ever since Andy Dalton took over as quarterback. So there's got to be some questions there in Cincinnati. On the other hand, though, Brock Osweiler taking the Texans to a playoff berth and beating the Jets 28-13. The Chargers will move on to play the Patriots, while the Chiefs will actually host the Texans. So like I said before, we have some injuries, and Kevin White is out for the next 10 weeks. Even if we make the Super Bowl, he will not be able to play. So we will also put him on the IR and move some players around. So I will see you guys next time when we take on the Cowboys. Later, guys.